I love playing in EuroLeague Women because the competitiveness is so big, and the women I'm playing against are just top tier. You know, they were my inspiration when I was growing up, and now I can finally play against them. So every game is hard, and I love it. It makes me better. Let's start with giving advice to little girls, because I played against boys and it made me really so much better, especially at a young age, because they are rough and they make you better. They make you tough. So don't be afraid to, you know, pick up the ball and ask them to play a pickup game. Just do it. And then I would definitely say continue to have fun and see your progress in little things. You know, sometimes it's hard to keep in perspective how far you've come and the little achievements you've made. So yeah, just write them down, write your goals down. That always helped me. What you want to be when you're older, or how you want to become that person. Set yourself little goals and then look at the bigger picture overall.